This is the superconducting quantum interference device experiment, otherwise known as SQUID. A SQUID is a superconducting ring in which electrons conduct with zero resistance, and they do this by forming Cooper pairs. These Cooper pairs interfere as they travel around the superconducting ring, and these interferences are very sensitive to magnetic fields. SQUIDs have many applications in modern technology, such as quantum computers, medical imaging, and seismology. In this experiment, you get to handle liquid nitrogen to cool the superconductor below minus 183 degrees Celsius. You then use an oscilloscope to observe the superconductor conducting with zero resistance. Closed superconducting rings contain only quantized units of magnetic flux, otherwise known as fluxons, which can also be observed using the oscilloscope.
Superconductivity!
The SQUID experiment is part of the third year Quantum Physics of Solids course, and it's an opportunity to see a real-world application of electrodynamics and quantum mechanics.